12 years of age, this horse is still executing at a world-class level.
Churchill, the third all-time leading rider in the National Reining Horse Association, already hit the $2 million mark, and twice he's been members of gold medal teams, trying for his own individual award now.
Craig is known as one of the better showmen in the industry. Very smooth and very smart. Kenny, we talk about style. This horse with his thick, long mane and his great top line and neckline is really the epitome of style for a reining horse.
Beautiful to look at. Very calm with all this noise going on. You wonder as well how about Craig Schmerzel knowing all that's at stake right now and the big scores that are already up there that he has to get to.
Craig is being very aggressive. Notice all of the slack in his reins. His hands are up nearly right behind his horse's ears. Slows down, puts his hand right back down on his horse's neck. His cues coming from his body, from his legs. This is truly a display of unity of this horse and rider together.
From Overbrook, Oklahoma, being cheered on, of course, by this partisan fan base here in Lexington, Kentucky. And Craig seems to be feeding on it.
The crowd and Craig are feeding off of each other right now. Craig is doing a phenomenal job of not leaving any reason for the judges not to consider him for a very positive score. The degree of difficulty, the exposure he's giving his horse, there's no doubt in the judges' minds that Craig is exposing his horse and asking for the highest score possible.
And Aaron, as you were talking earlier, when they go into that slide, they come to that stop, basically, you want all that dirt covering up to the rear end. That's what they're looking for.
The judges want to see that the hind legs disappear into the ground. They want to see those front legs pedal and travel and maintain the balance of the horse throughout that slide. Then they want to see the horse roll back over the track and leave the way that it just came in.
Here as Old Glory wins. Churchill with two gold medals as part of the United States team this year in Kentucky, 2002 in Spain, hoping to move into contention for an individual medal.
So this horse, again, the style of this horse does nothing but help Craig. He's got a great neck and top line. He's got a great vertical line in his face. Watch these stops. Watch Craig's hand just settle right down on the horse's neck. It takes a lot of years of training, a lot of confidence in your horse.
Medalist Dwayne Latimer with the top score of 222.5. And now number one is Craig Schmerzel, a 223. There will be a new gold medalist at these games in Kentucky.
My boyfriend.